Festival Bled je na oder privabil tudi amaterski orkester iz britanskega mesta Henley na Temzi. V sklopu 4 koncertov so se tako ustavili tudi pri nas. V Veliki Britaniji so poznani pod imenom The Henley Symphony Orchestra in veljajo za enega najboljših amaterskih orkestrov v državi.
Yes, all the players are basically what we call amateur players, and some of them are professional teachers, so they're professional musicians in that sense, but not professional full-time players.
Dirigent Ian Brown jih vodi že več kot 20 let. Je edini profesionalni glasbenik v skupini, ki je s svojim delom v orkestru vnesel bogate izkušnje dirigenta, komornega glasbenika in solo pianista. Za bledski koncert je pripravil prav poseben program.
Obviously for Bled it would be make sense to play some British music, you know. So I thought obviously Elgar and The Planets is a popular piece and The Walton is a marvelous, very stirring piece. So I sort of thought about those three pieces and then fitted the other piece around it. And it's nice to end with a sort of carnival, you know, of the Capriccio Espanol, and which is great fun and sort of lifts the occasion. Yes.
Richard Bradley pa v šali doda.
That music is still accepted internationally. It's not just oh, the English like that stuff. They can get on with this sort of thing, you know.
Zgodba orkestra iz Henleyja se je začela pisati leta 1970, ko se je zbrala skupina prijateljev.
Decided to get together. They were keen and was interested in classical music, and there was no real opportunity in Henley to find a group like that. Came together and it's sort of grown from there, but maintaining a good high standard all along, because there are one or two groups that will just, you know, we can play that sort of thing, but that's not really quite the same thing. And I think it's because of maintaining that high standard that we've continued in, you know, with a good life and support from a good audience like this.
Vse od takrat uspešno razvijajo svoj glasbeni potencial ter promovirajo serijo 4 koncertov.
The ages range from 17 to about 70 plus in age, and a lot of people have been in the orchestra for 20 years or more, and we meet every week to play and we give concerts 4 times a year in England.
Na Bled še zdaleč niso prišli po naključju. Orkester veliko sodeluje s pobratenimi mesti pod okriljem Zveze pobratenih mest Henleyja in to jih je pripeljalo tudi k nam.
We started by coming across to Bled last May to meet some of the key people who were involved in the festival. So we came to meet Selma and we came to meet Yanez because we wanted to get the twinning between Bled and Henley stronger. And this is the first time that there's going to be a concert here from the people of Henley.
So as soon as we heard that Bled was a twinning, we thought, well, it would be nice for our next outing abroad to come here.
Bledski župan spodbuja takšna srečanja, zato je le še vprašanje časa, kdaj bomo tam gostovali tudi Slovenci.
To je veslaška prestolnica sveta. Bled, kot veste, ima že 4 svetovna prvenstva in če je za koga to pojem, Bled v Angliji je to za Henley.
Bomo v kratkem tudi mi poslali koga tja, da gostuje.
Se trudimo, ja, mi imamo zdaj big band in bomo probali dobi drugič na njihov letni festival.
Henley Orchestra združuje ljudi, ki so sicer izbrali drugačno poklicno pot, ampak so ostali glasbeniki po duši.
This is important. It's now a registered charity as well, because we need, it's got well supported in that way, because there are some, you know, tax advantages being registered and we all pay to be members.
Most of them are amateurs and they do all sorts of different jobs and lawyers and doctors and teachers and everything, and I really admire them to, you know, to play to the standard that they do when it's not their profession. I think it's fantastic.
Za nove člane jim vsekakor ni treba skrbeti.
There are plenty of people who just want to, who hear about us and who think we're good and who want to join the orchestra.
Pa bi se radi še kdaj vrnili na Bled?
Yes, please, we would love to, and we particularly like this hall, because in Henley we don't have a satisfactory hall to play in.
Navdušenje ni bilo enostransko. Obiskovalci so bili po koncertu namreč kot začarani.
nepozabni. Moram reči, da me to spominja na čas, ko sem bila v Londonu in sem poslušala v Royal Albert Hall. Torej, čudovita, čudovita glasba. Izbira tudi pesmi prekrasna oziroma teh komadov in čudovita izvedba. Ubranost orkestra in krasen dirigent in sploh čudovito vzdušje. Nepozabno.
It was a wonderful concert. I really enjoyed it. Lots of very uplifting music and a wonderful venue as well. It was beautiful to listen to them playing in here.
We enjoyed it very much. my words. We enjoyed this special atmosphere in this concert and we are very happy that we were here.
70-članska britanska zasedba nas je torej na čudovit sobotni večer popeljala po poteh klasične glasbe. Brez dvoma jih bomo v Sloveniji še kdaj lahko poslušali.